Hello guys, welcome to TenorShare channel. Have you ever met this situation before? Your iPhone stuck on the screen showing support.apple.com/iPhone/restore. Do you know how to fix it? In today's video, I'm gonna show you 3 free ways to get out of this issue. But before we start, you need to figure out what it is. That means now your device is in recovery mode. Some people also call it restore mode. The first common method to get out of recovery mode is force restart your iPhone manually. To force restart iPhone 12 series, you should first press and release the volume up, then press and release the volume down, and then press and hold the side button until Apple logo appears. Let's get started. Volume up, volume down, then hold the side button. Here is the Apple logo. But it seems could not get rid of the issue. It's looping. If you failed, try to one-click to exit with a tool called ReiBoot, which is totally free. Let me show you how it works. Connect your iPhone to computers, then launch ReiBoot. When it recognizes the iPhone, click on the second option, Exit Recovery Mode. And boom, just with one click, your iPhone will get out of this issue and become normal again. This method saves your time with convenience. If you're interested in it, you can download to have a try. I will leave the link in description below. If you have iTunes on your computer, you can fix your iPhone with it. That will work too. When you connect your iPhone to iTunes, there will be a pop-up window shows on screen. There's a problem with your iPhone, and it requires to be updated or restored. If you don't want to lose any data on your iPhone, definitely you should choose Update. After clicking on Update, iTunes will start to download the latest firmware of iPhone. I've already downloaded, so iTunes is now start extracting. Then it will update your iPhone. If you have problem using iTunes, you can also consider to use ReiBoot to repair the operating system, which won't cause any data loss either. Just download the firmware of your device and click on Repair Now. Then it will start repairing. Okay, let's go back to iTunes. In a few minutes, you can see your iPhone is updated and go back to life. Okay, so this is the tutorial of how to get out of iPhone recovery mode. In this video, I introduce 3 free ways to fix this issue. Force restart your iPhone. Exit with one click by using ReiBoot. Fix with iTunes. Hope you can save your iPhone out of this issue by following the steps in this video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.